particle to the next. Now, conditions of wave motion. There must be a restoring force which tends to bring the body to its original position, that is elasticity of the medium. This is required from to right hand side to mean position to left hand side means for to and fro motion. The medium must have inertia due to which the body moves beyond mean position. And the friction must not be too large, means friction must be minimum. Now, characteristics of wave motion. When a wave travels through a medium, the particles of the medium perform SHM about their mean position, but there is no bulk motion of the medium. Energy is carried from one place to another through medium. A series of examples. Now see this. In this example, we understand that every particle goes to maximum, comes down, and again second one goes to maximum and comes down. So when we supply energy to this particle, then after that, sometimes this second one starts vibration. Then after some time, this third particle starts vibration. Everyone goes to maximum and comes to minimum position. But this is wave pattern. So wave pattern travel from one position to another, but particles, they are there only vibrate about their mean position. There is no migration of particle from one place to another.